it's a place of myth and legend and quote-unquote opportunity. So I have a very skewed view of other cities, because whenever I go to other cities, I always compare them to New York City, which isn't fair, really. But I would suggest to anybody to go there and check it out, because whatever you want to encounter is there. Every type of culture, every type of music, every type of art, every type of theater, every type of food, which is my downfall. And the beautiful thing about New York City is that it seriously is the city that never sleeps. Which is good for me, because I am a person that never sleeps. So if I want to go out at 1 or 2 in the morning, I can't.